got a guy chained home that's infected, and I'm petrified of being alone. It's pathetic, I know, and I tossed and I turned in my bed. It's just like I lost my head. And if I believe you, will that make it stop? If I told you I need you, is that what you want? And I'm broken and bleeding.